Hello students, welcome back. Today we are going to learn about some problems based on division. Let's start. Listen to this question. A number multiplied by 9 gives 216. What would we get if the number is divided by 6 instead? If the number got on multiplication by 9 is divided by 6, what would be the quotient? Listen children, a number multiplied by 9 gives 216. Here the number is not given. So we can write that number into 9 equals 216. So to find the number, divide 216 by 9. So number is equal to 216 divided by 9. Take the first digit 2. 2 is less than 9. So take the next digit also, we get the number 21. How many times 9 to get 21? There is no 21 in the multiplication table of 9, so we have to take 18. How many times? 2 times. 2 into 9, 18. 21 minus 18, 3. Then write down this 6 here, we get the number 36. Then how many times 9 to get 36? 4 times. 4 into 9, 36. 36 minus 36, 0. We get the quotient 24. Therefore, we get the number is equal to 24. The first question is that what would we get if the number is divided by 6 instead? So, to find out the number divided by 6, divide 24 by 6. 24 divided by 6. How many times 6 to get 24? 4 times. So 24 divided by 6 equals 4. What would we get if the number is divided by 6? 4. Next question. If the number got on multiplication by 9 is divided by 6, what would be the quotient? We know that the number multiplied by 9 equals 216. That 216 is to be divided by 6. 216 divided by 6. Take the first digit 2. 2 is less than 6. Take the next digit also. We get the number 21. How many times 6 to get 21? There is no 21 in the multiplication table of 6. So we have to take 18. How many times? 3 times. 3 into 6. 18. 21 minus 18, 3. Write down this 6 here, we get the number 36. How many times 6 to get 36? 6 times, 6 into 6, 36. 36 minus 36, 0. Students, can you say, if the number got on multiplication by 9 is divided by 6, what would be the quotient? 36. Next question. Ramu bought 5 kilograms of sugar and 5 kilograms of jaggery for 400 rupees. 1 kilogram of jaggery costs 12 rupees, more than 1 kilogram of sugar. What is the price of each per kilogram? Students listen, the total price of 5 kilogram sugar and 5 kilogram of jaggery is 400 rupees. How much is the more price of 1 kilogram jaggery than that of 1 kilogram sugar? 12 rupees. To find out the more price of jaggery for 5 kilogram, multiply 12 and 5. 12 into 5. 5 into 2. 10. 0 here. 1 is the carryover. 5 into 1. 5 plus 1. 6. 60. More price of jaggery for 5 kilogram is equal to 60 rupees. Students, we know that the total price of 5 kg sugar and 5 kg of jaggery is 400 rupees. In this 400 rupees, the excess price of 5 kg of jaggery is included. When this excess price, that is, this 60 rupees is to be excluded from 400 rupees, both sugar and jaggery has the same price. So next, we have to find the price of 10 kg, which includes 5 kg sugar and 5 kg jaggery. In this 10 kilogram jaggery, we have to exclude the more price of jaggery for 5 kilogram. Students, how much is the more price of 5 kilogram of jaggery? Yes, 60 rupees. So, to find out the price of 10 kilogram by excluding the more price of jaggery for 5 kilogram, subtract 60 from 400. 400 minus 60. 0 minus 0. 0. We can't subtract 6 from 0. So borrow 1 from 4. 0 becomes 10 and 4 becomes 3. 10 minus 6. 4. And 3 is here. 340. So price of 10 kilogram is equal to 340 rupees. Therefore, to find out the price of 1 kilogram of sugar, divide 340 by 10. 340 divided by 10. Look, which is the divisor here? 10. In 10, there is 2 digits. So we have to take the first 2 digits in 340. We get the number 34. Then find how many times 10 to get 34. There is no 34 in the multiplication table of 10. So we have to take 30. How many times? 3 times. 3 into 10, 30. 34 minus 30, 4. Write down the 0 here. We get the number 40. Then let's find how many times 10 to get 40. 4 times. 4 into 10, 40. 40 minus 40, 0. So price of 1 kilogram of sugar is equal to 34 rupees. How can we find the price of 1 kilogram of jaggery? It is already mentioned that 1 kilogram of jaggery costs 12 rupees more than 1 kilogram of sugar. So, to find out the price of 1 kilogram of jaggery, let's add 12 with 34. 34 plus 12. 4 plus 2, 6. 3 plus 1, 4. 46. Price of 1 kilogram of jaggery is equal to 46 rupees. Students, you have to practice these problems very well, and there is some exercise for you. Do this in your maths note. Students, today's class is over. Thank you.